Let me extend a warm welcome to the 39th FIPP World Congress here in Rome.